Hi everyone, Stacy from Spellbinders, here to introduce you to a really cute new member of the Spellbinders family, the Sapphire Machine. It is big on sparkle and low on price. It is designed to be able to take with you to crops, to stamping events, if you're gonna have a mommy and me event with your children. 14 years and older is what we recommend. I think that's just fine. It uses the Spellbinders regular dies, Dye Delights, the Blossom dies, as well as our beautiful new Sapphire dies, which are actually painted sapphire blue. Some of the features of the machine is it has a little handle right here that you just flip over and it'll secure the machine down to the table. The machine works with Spellbinders dies that are smaller than 2¼ inches. The machine comes with a set of plates, a base plate, a cutting plate, an embossing plate, and an obtain embossing mat. You place your die on the base plate, choose your cardstock, cutting plate on top, roll it through the machine, and voila! First pass through, you're gonna have a beautiful die cut. Now, the second pass through the machine is where you're gonna get the embossing detail. So you're gonna use your tan embossing mat on the base plate and the blue embossing plate. You're gonna run it through a second time. You are going to have a beautifully embossed die cut, just like Spellbinders is known for. And there you have it. Beautiful die cut, easy, on the go. We've done a lot of cute projects with the Sapphire dies. They're great for embellishments, for parties, for get-togethers, for embellishments on cards and scrapbook pages. So I hope you enjoy our new little bundle of joy. And visit us at spellbinderscreativearts.com for more creative inspiration.